managed to snap some plastic on the Range Rover, and so I figured the easiest way to fix it would be with some heat, which worked fine. That's good enough.